Hey, Dory Friend here, and I have something that's going to change SEO forever. Now, I know that's a pretty bold statement, but let me explain. We all know the absolute worst thing that can happen to an SEO is a sudden drop in rankings. And the second worst thing is to find out the drop was due to a change in the link algorithm. Yeah, all those links we labored to put up for years now have become a massive liability. Not a good day. And now starts the task of removing them. That is, if you can remember where they all are, and if the owner of the site is willing to remove them, if you could even get a hold of them. A lot of ifs. That entire strategy is just insane. So you might try the disavow tool, but we all know how well that works. Not. I have yet to see one site who has used the disavow tool get their penalty removed and regain their rankings. Not one. It is a dangerous and last resort tool. Link penalties have now become the great white shark of SEO. You're swimming along fine, and then bam, you're gone. Google's become very brutal, and they are completely comfortable declaring open season on wrecking your business. What worked yesterday can no longer be counted on to work tomorrow, and it's impossible to predict what Google will want next. They are consistently changing the rules. So what do we do now? What if this time around we could build links that, when, not if, the algorithm changes, we could change with it easily and instantly? That would be pretty cool, wouldn't it? What if this time around, when Google wants XYZ type of links, you can change them to XYZ? And then down the road, when Google wants ABC links, great, presto, change, done. They're ABC links. Wouldn't it be great to have the ability to do anything you wanted with the links you built after you built them? Say, like, delete them, change the site they point to, change the anchor text, change the follow status. All from one place. Yeah, that would definitely be way cool. It would probably change the way we do SEO forever, now wouldn't it? Well, now you can. Let me tell you about something I have been working on for the last 5 months. Something so cool. Something so cutting edge, I have a provisional patent on it. Introducing dynamically controlled link profiling. Now, I know that's a big mouthful, but simply put, it's the ability to change your links from a different location than where the link resides at any time you want. It's really powerful stuff. For example, say you'd put a link on site A, and for whatever reason, you want to change the link. Say your client stops paying you, Google does such and such, or doesn't like your links anymore, they don't want the anchor text. The same anymore, the site is tainted, blah, blah, blah. The list goes on. We all know that. So let's imagine that I put a link on site A with the anchor text of olive oil. Now I can control it over here at a central dashboard. So when I want to change the link, over here I change it to, say, oliveoak.com, and it's going to change over here. So I change it here, and it changes over here, and it doesn't matter how many sites that you have it on. It will change everywhere. But that in itself really isn't anything new. I mean, I've been doing that since 2005. Heck, they even change articles dynamically these days. But what is new is the ability to change your entire link profile. So we're going from this to something like this. We can now change our site's entire link profile from one dashboard. So if I change anything over here, it's going to change all over here. And of course, the power comes in numbers when we have multiple sites. So that was a very simple demonstration of it. We can really get into detail, and you could say, I want 10%, I want 20% of this, that, and put in multiple keywords, multiple URLs, all kinds of things. So you can not only change your anchor text, you can change your URLs to anything you want to point. You want to change it to somebody else, you want to change it to your competitor. If the sites get tainted, go ahead. But did I say that? No. You can change your links from follow to no follow, all from the central dashboard. You can delete a couple links, you can delete all of your links. Again, all from one central dashboard. You now have total control. When Google changes, you change. And yes, we will have a drip control over how fast you want those changes to take effect. It could be instantly, or you can have it change slowly over a couple months. Or you can have it change slowly over a couple months. Whatever you want, whatever is natural at that time. So dynamically controlled linking, you can only get it here at SEO Nitro. And for a short time only, you can get into our beta program at a drastically reduced price. We call it our beta program because we're still working through the kinks in our member management area, and we're filling up the new networks with new sites, all for you to link from. So if you get in now, your price is going to be grandfathered in, and you're going to be paying a fraction of what everyone else is in a month or two when we open it up to the public. So welcome to the future of SEO.